Hello, okay, so today I'm going to show you how to do handkerchief waves. Okay, so I split my hair in halves, and then as you can see right here, I split it in half again, so I'm going to do four braids around the handkerchief, I guess is what you could call them. Okay, so I've already brushed and parted my hair, so I'm just going to grab my handkerchief, and you just kind of hold it like that, and you put it around your hair, and you pull it tight so that you're as close to your scalp, so that the waves are really close to your scalp. And then what you're going to do is you're going to kind of do figure eights around the handkerchief. So I'm gonna start on this side, and you go kind of over the handkerchief on this side, and then you go under it on the opposite side. And then you start over on the other side. So you go over, and then you go under. And then you kind of just want to pull it tight so that the waves are actually happening. So I'm just going to go over again, and then under, and then over, and under. And I'm just going to repeat this step until I get all the way through my hair. And then if you've got really long hair, or if you have shorter handkerchiefs, you just have to push them together as you do the hoop around the handkerchief so that you don't run out of handkerchief room and that you can fit all your hair on there. So, just gonna go all the way down here. And then once you get to the bottom, you're going to use a hair tie and just tie the handkerchief to your hair. So let me just... Okay, so as you can see, I have two rubber bands here. So you just tie it around the end right there, like so, so that it'll stay. Just like that. And so I'm going to keep these in all night. So it's like 11 now, and I'll be waking up around 7. So that's 8 hours of these staying in. But you could probably keep them in for just 4 hours and get proper results. Okay, so I only ended up having 2 hair ties, so I just kind of tied them together with the one hair tie, just like so. And so I'm just going to sleep in these, and tomorrow when I wake up, I will show you the results. So also another note is you can do this on damp hair or dry hair, but you shouldn't do it on wet hair because it's not going to dry, especially if you have long or thick hair. It definitely will not dry in the handkerchief, so the waves just won't happen. You'll wake up with wet hair, or after the 4 hours that you keep it in, you'll just have wet hair and the work will have been for nothing. So just try to make sure that your hair is mostly dry or just a little bit damp when you do this. Okay, so this is the morning after. Obviously I've already gotten dressed and everything, so I'm just going to pull the hair ties out and let's see. Okay, so I'm just going to take the bottom of the hair and just kind of pull it down and then just unweave it, just like that. So, as you can see, this first one kind of like a giant holiday wave. So then I'll just take out the second one, just kind of pull down. Here's the second wave. And now the second side. Eating hair. Okay, so now I'm just gonna spread them out. And I know the lighting's bad, so I'll just come up to the camera. There are the waves. So yeah, those are the handkerchief holiday waves. So don't forget to like below, and hope you liked it.